Hi Royal GQs, welcome back to the palace. Today's video is my spring 2021 home tour. Now, if you're still watching and you're not a family member of Glam Queen of DIY, I do need you to hit that subscribe button, tap that bell twice, and you'll know when I am uploading a video. Now for my spring home tour, I'm going to just tour my home. And I'm going to do very minimum talking. I'm going to let you see what I have created in my space for the spring of 2021. And also, too, family, be mindful that the home decor is going to be transferring over to the Decor Lady channel. All of that information is in my description box. So just sit back and enjoy. And leave me a comment if you actually like this home tour. Tell me what you like about it the most. And if you have a video suggestion, please drop that in the comment. All right, let's get into the spring 2021 home tour. Now this is my kitchen portion of the tour for the spring 2021 Cozy Glam Home Tour. And this is my hallway. And we're getting ready to enter my guest room for the spring 2021 year. And as you can see, my colors still are silver and white. And I did some slight changes. Drop me a comment down in the comment section if you can automatically tell what the changes are before this video plays out in its entirety. And don't forget, if you're still watching and you're not a family member of the Glam Queen of DIY, hit that subscribe button, tap your bell twice, and you'll know when I am uploading a video. And to Royal GQs, be on the lookout for the decor lady. I'm dropping that channel down in my description box because we're going to start branching our home decor over to the decor lady. I would love your help and your support in getting this channel at the 1,000 subscribers and meeting that 4K watch hours for monetization. We really do appreciate it. Now we're exiting my guest room and fin to enter my bathroom. I know up front you will be able to see the changes. Now for my spring 2021 cozy glam home tour, my bathroom. Thank you. now we're getting ready to enter my master bedroom. And again, there will be a tiny slight changes to just like two or three things in the space. But make sure you drop me a comment and let me know which room in my cozy glam home tour that you like the best. Let me know which color choice you like the best. And two, if you would like to know in full detail where everything was from, leave me that comment in the comment section. And if you're still watching and you're not a family member of the Glam Queen of DIY, hit that subscribe button. Make sure you do tap that bell twice so you'll know when I am uploading a video. I hope you have enjoyed my Royal Palace for my spring 2021 home tour. Drop me a comment down in the comment section and let me know which room you like the best. And I want to thank everyone for the 5K followers. Be on the lookout for that 5K giveaway. And also, if you've been rocking with me for a while, you know your girl cannot close out without letting you know. To always, always, always be positive so you can remain productive and stay positioned to make your next move your best move. I'll see everyone of you in another upcoming video. Bye everyone, stay blessed and always stay positive.